Casey Roberts, Don O'Neill, your front row. Last chance showdown number one. They'll get the one lap to go signal this time by. Nine cars, 10 laps. The top three go to the show. Everybody else either awaits on a provisional or is done for the night. It's in the hand of Dakota Georgia's Casey Roberts in the 101. Martinsville, Indiana's Don O'Neill to lead the field on the turns three and four. Green flag, we are racing. Casey Roberts jumps out the race lead. Here comes Don O'Neill in second, riding Lee Hollingsworth. Last week's feature winner, having to run the last chance race showdown. Bells with Steve Casebolt for that final transfer spot. Casebolt round the outside of Hollingsworth, takes over the third and final transfer spot. Knocks Hollingsworth on the outside looking in. Casey Roberts, your race leader. Don O'Neill second, Steve Casebolt third. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth trying to get back in the show. He battles side by side with Steve Casebolt, the number nine. Casebolt round the high side. Hollingsworth on the inside, out in a good battle, second through fourth. With Don O'Neill, Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth, and Steve Casebolt. Hollingsworth now back to the inside of Don O'Neill. That is 4 second spot. The seven of Clint Nichols calls it a night. He'll pull in the infield. Four laps completed, six laps to go. Be halfway this time. Five in, five to go. Casey Roberts, your race leader. Battle for second. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth in the 18. Don O'Neill in the five. Hollingsworth and O'Neill, good battle for second. Steve Casebolt on the outside looking in, the four spot. Now he's got to deal with Brad Skinner in the 17. Six laps completed, four laps to go. Casey Roberts checked out the 101 machine. Seven in this time. Don O'Neill around the high side of Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth. Retakes the second position. Hollingsworth, last weekend's feature winner here at Ducker Raceway Park. Trying to get in the show, he's in the final transfer spot. Steve Casebolt pulls in the infield. O'Neill in second, Hollingsworth third, now he's gonna deal with Brad Skinner. White flag, one to go, it's a battle for the final transfer spot. Skinner to the inside, takes it from Hollingsworth. Into turn number three, on turn number four, checkered flag, Casey Roberts is going to the show. Second and third spot, Don O'Neill, no! Brad Skinner second, Don O'Neill third. They will go to the show. Last weekend's feature winner, Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth, does not transfer into the show.